My sweet Mank, I decided to write you this letter today, the day of our wedding, so you could always look back on these loving words and know all the feelings had peaked on this awesome day. To start this process, I've decided to plan something, a trip, to a place I've listened to you drool about for the last 3 years, Half Dome. So she tries to plan trips, and some of them have ended up amazing, and then some of them have ended up as a nightmare. Not her fault, but acts beyond her control, where we thought she just had bad luck when it came to the issue. So it looks like she's stepping up her role here. So I can't wait. I've always wanted to do Half Dome. That is lovely. So do you remember
yesterday I was feeling nervous, like the kind of butterflies you get when you're going to give a speech. And that was just for the rehearsal.
That is the most fun part.
I want your honest opinion. If it looks bad, I'm stealing a blue shirt and all the other groomsmen have to go topless. I like it. I like it again. Okay, we're good. I'm not gonna freak out.
I have met my match in doing hair.
Come feel out the mustaches. We have two packs of stylish mustaches.
That is good. That is good.
I just can't walk around, people.
I got a smoky in mine. Yeah. Oh, that's mine.
You deserve one another. And I'm so happy that today has finally come. So I hope for the rest of your married life, you'll remember the words of your university, fight on, fight on. And with that, it's your now husband and wife, you may kiss your bride.
Today's gonna be a lot of fun. The way that I look at it is it's like a minute in the journey and the history of our lives together. It's just gonna be one snapshot, and then from there it's gonna keep playing forward. So today's gonna be wonderful. I love you so much. Let's have a good one.
This wonderful woman, Kasie, had entered his life. I just could not understand how he had done this. And I had the strangest urge to throw her against a tree.
Your sense of fun, enthusiasm, and compassion is remarkable. And I hope you take it with you and share it with JB in your marriage.
I love you so much, and you are more than the most important person in the world to me, and we are going to do amazing things, and we are going to live an amazing life, and this is just the beginning of the next chapter, and things are only going to get better from here.